Hi, I'm Malcolm Bivens, and this is Diamond Mine. Today is about each individual member, what makes them special, and why you should fear them. First up, our coach, Hachiman. He teaches these athletes how to be better versions of themselves. Hailing from Japan, he has blessed every single continent with his presence, and he's left bodies laying in every single corner. He's won more championships than Tom Brady, and he will also beat Tom Brady's ass.
ダイヤモンド前には NXT という山を登り始めたばかり。我々から目を離さないように。
And next, our newest member, I like to call her Diamond Mines, Tenderoni, Ivy Nile. When she gets in that ring, she's half human, half pit bull, and she asked me, Malcolm, do I have the green light to knock out every single woman in NXT? And I said, why the hell not? She was the star of NBC's Titan Games, a mixed martial arts expert and a fitness competition veteran. She is more chiseled than Adonis himself.
These people saw something in me that I didn't see myself. I was special before I got here. But now that I'm training here, I'm more powerful than I've ever been.
And don't tell anybody, these two are my personal favorites. They're the embodiment of ruthless aggression, Julius and Brutus Creed. Division I athletes, all Americans, and national champions.
When you win as much as we have, you just stop counting.
You can try and keep count, but you won't be able to keep up.
And last but not least, this man is the centerpiece of Diamond Mine. He is the pulse of Diamond Mine, and he is your NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Roderick Strong.
This right here is such a special group. This has taken me to new heights. This right here proves it. And this is Diamond Mine.
And if you get in our way, trust me, you'll regret it.
Diamond Mine
forever.
Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, try and get rid of all you haters and you busted. Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, trying to get rid of